Congresswoman, on Monday, you'll be having a job fair in your district. Could you tell us a little about that?
Oh, I'm very excited about it. I, along with the mayor of Orlando, Buddy Dyer, 80 additional companies that will be there and 50 resource centers. We're very excited. It opens at 8 o'clock. It's 8 to 2. So if you need a job or if you are trying to find an additional job, come out to the job fair.
Congresswoman, it says that you have various local organizations there on hand to provide workshops and training on foreclosure and other things. Could you expound upon that?
Yeah, local and national. We will be bringing in national facilities, people that can modify your loan on the spot. So if you're having a problem, foreclosure, you can't pay your mortgage, the president has made available at least $1 billion for the people of Florida. And so those councils will be available from 8 to 2 all day.
Congresswoman, there's going to be a lot of people that are seeking employment. What tips would you give somebody who is seeking employment?
First of all, come dressed for success. And you are competing against everyone there. So keep in mind a very positive attitude, be patient, but come dressed, ready to go to work.
In addition to foreclosure workshops, it also says you'll have education resource fair, senior resource fair, and healthcare screenings. Could you tell us a little bit about those?
In addition, the military will be there also. It will be at least 50 community organizations there to assist you. One of the new challenges is that people want to come and bring their resumes. Well, now the employers want you to go online, so we have local volunteers will be there to assist you to go online to make that application. So come early, 8 o'clock, and it closes at 2 to the job fair.
Thank you,
Orlando, Florida, the arena. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.